Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. This evening and into tomorrow, we can hopefully expect to see a few missions launch. The USSF 124 mission is currently scheduled for today, Wednesday 14th at 10:30 PM UTC or 5:30 PM EST. Also, later on today or early tomorrow, we could see a Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 714 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 15th at 12:30 AM UTC or today, Wednesday 14th at 7:30 PM EST. Then, following those launches, we can hopefully expect to see another customer mission tomorrow morning. The IM-1 Nova C mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 15th at 6:05 AM UTC or 1:05 AM EST. There was an article posted about SpaceX planning to deorbit some Starlinks. It says, SpaceX plans to remove from orbit about 100 of its older Starlink satellites because of a design flaw that could cause them to fail. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. Here's a view of how the work is progressing with the Launch Tower 2 section. Work also continues with the expansion of the Star Factory production building. There was some information posted about SpaceX building a huge new office at Starbase. This post says SpaceX is planning to build a new multi-million dollar office as part of a broader $100 million expansion in the area. The project will be located at Starbase in Texas. The office project has a completion date of January 1st, 2025. Musk responded and said it is already well underway. Musk gave some information about Starship in response to a post about the size of Starship. He said it will be at least 10 to 15 meters longer by version 3. It looks like we might get to see Starship launch next month because Musk provided some information on the timeline. He said Starships were meant to fly and our next one launches in about 3 weeks. As we saw from the pictures posted by SpaceX last video, Ship 28 was rolled out. With both Booster 10 and Ship 28 rolled out, SpaceX also stacked Ship 28 atop Booster 10. Ship 28 was then de-stacked for some work to be done on it. After some work on Ship 28, it was then restacked with Booster 10 again. SpaceX posted this video of the full stack of Starship. They said stacking the world's tallest and most powerful launch vehicle at Starbase. They then posted a response with some pictures of the fully stacked Starship. This one said, Starship team is preparing for a full launch rehearsal ahead of Flight 3. To finish up the video, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website where most of the closures were cancelled. However, there is still a possible closure for today, Wednesday 14th. They've also had a couple of extra possible closures added with tomorrow, Thursday 15th and Tuesday 20th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.